How to fix Facebook fail to post problem. Hey guys, welcome back to 1 million ideas YouTube channel. In this video I'll show you how you can fix Facebook fail to post problem. So guys, if you are posting any pictures or if you are posting any quotes or if you are posting any kind of things on Facebook and guys it's going failed. Okay, if you are not able to post any of your pictures in your Facebook, then guys how you can fix this problem, I'm going to tell you the solution to fix your problem. So guys, if you want to fix this problem, you have to watch this video till the end. And guys, if you are new to my YouTube channel, please consider a subscribe and hit the bell icon. So guys, let's start a video without wasting any more time. So guys, if you are posting any kind of pictures, photos, okay, on your Facebook account, or if you are posting pictures on your story and it's getting failed, okay, if you are facing this kind of problem, then guys how you can fix it. Okay, so guys, the first solution will be, if you are facing this problem, you can simply check your internet connection while posting your pictures. Okay, so guys, firstly check your net connection and after that only you can try it again. So guys, firstly you can switch your internet connection by clicking on the setting, okay, by going to the setting and go to SIM card and mobile networks and switch your data connection. Okay, so firstly you have to switch your network connection, then only guys you can check whether your problem is fixed or not. If your network connection is fixed, then guys you will not face this kind of problem. Okay, so firstly you have to do this process and after that check whether your problem is fixed or not. If your problem is fixed, then guys it's great. If your problem is not fixed, then guys what you have to do is you have to simply go to your Play Store and update your Facebook. Okay, you have to simply update your Facebook application. So update and check again whether your problem is fixed or not. By doing this process guys, your problem should be fixed. Okay, so guys, firstly check your internet connection and update your Facebook. After that guys, check your problem will be fixed. If your problem is still not yet fixed, then guys what you have to do is you have to go to your setting and after that you have to go to manage application. If you don't find manage app, you may find application manager or install app. So simply you have to come here and after that you have to find your Facebook. Okay, so let's find out our Facebook. And then guys what you can do is you can simply click on the clear data option. Okay, so you have to clear all data from your Facebook application. After that guys, you have to go back to your Facebook. Okay, so after clearing data, you have to go to app permission also. Okay, go to app permission and allow all the permissions from here. And after that you have to restart your device. Once again, after restarting, your problem will be fixed. Okay, so guys, simply you can follow this process to fix your problem. So after that go and check, okay, go and upload any pictures, photos, your problem will be fixed. So guys, if this solution helps you, then guys don't forget to give it thumbs up. I hope you guys like the video. Thanks for watching.